It was a day for family and friends to come together and rev their engines. It was the second annual Slamily Reunion in Fort Smith. 4029's Kelly Johnson went to preview some of the biggest attractions in the area.
Got 32 inches of lift with 49-inch high rocks on it.
Justin Miller is the owner of Auto Trends in Muskogee. He built this truck in his spare time.
We started on this one about 2 years ago. It's one of those, we worked on it when we had the extra time. Altogether, it's probably got about 300 hours worth of work in it.
His truck doesn't have a name just yet, but it was one of the biggest attractions at today's Slamily Reunion.
Everybody likes this truck. It's all around, everybody likes it. The kids love it.
The show kicked off yesterday with awards set to be given out later today. Some of the best of categories include paint jobs, sports cars, compact, and of course, domestic truck.
Yeah, I'm having a blast. A lot of cool cars, a lot of muscle cars, a lot of mini trucks. It's just a blast out here.
Sponsors of the event say they like the focus on family activities.
The slam parts for the trucks and then the cars and then the families for the family event, the family atmosphere you get out here. So together you get the Slamily Reunion.
They love big trucks and, you know, coming to see all the different vehicles and what they have and stuff like that. So we just figured the kids would love it and bring them out here, and they've had fun.
In Fort Smith, Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
Some pretty cool rides there. Some of the yesterday's events included a kids' root beer chugging contest, tug of war, and limbo. Sponsors say they do plan to have the event next year with a ticket cost of $15.